guys, today we're talking about domain transfer. But before that, let's see what a domain registrar is. A domain name registrar is a company that handles the reservation of internet domain names. When you have found an available name for your website, it needs to be registered, usually for an annual fee. There's lots of domain name registrars in the market right now. So let me give you guys the most popular ones to go with. Some of them are Namecheap, domain.com, Google Domains, Dreamhost, Hover, GoDaddy, and Bluehost. For different reasons such as price increase for annual fees, you may want to change your domain registrar, transferring it from one registrar to another. You can only transfer a domain name after a period of 60 days or more with the original registrar. Once your transfer has been completed, all of the information surrounding the domain will be maintained by the new registrar. Hopefully this is all clear, but if you still have questions, let me know in the comments. Now guys, it is important not to confuse domain transfer with website migration. With domain transfers, it's only the registration of your domain name that is transferred from your old registrar to the new one. The content of the actual website is not affected. In the case of a website migration, the content, that is, website files, databases, all these things are copied from the old hosting provider and migrated to the new one. You need to be careful when migrating your website. Sometimes you might lose valuable data if your host is not reliable. So to avoid this, guys, always make sure you choose one of the best hosting providers like TenWeb. If you want to know more about TenWeb, you can find the link in the description. Now guys, let's talk a little more about the domain transfer process. When your 60-day period with your original registrar passes, you can begin the process of domain transfer. Before you begin, make sure all of your contact information is up to date on your current registrar's control panel and that you have a secondary email address available, as the one associated with your current registrar will be deactivated. Then you need to unlock your domain. You can either do it yourself in the control panel or you can make a request to your current domain registrar. Request the authorization code. In order to protect your domain from someone other than you attempting to transfer it, you will need an authorization code to move forward. After requesting it, it should come within 5 days to your email address. Some registrars may offer the option to generate the authorization code in the control panel. You can now make an account with your new registrar. Just add the name of the domain without the www and its TLD, which can be .com, .org, etc., and enter the authorization code that was provided to you. You will be contacted by your previous and new registrars to authorize the transfer and confirm details. Then you need to make the payment. At this point, you will be asked to pay for your domain name transfer, which may include the new registrar's annual fee. When that's done, the new registrar will configure the DNS, which can take a few days or a week. If your question is what will happen with your website at this period, don't worry, it'll still be available during this time. You can also choose between a private or public domain. Depending on your domain registrar, you may have the option to mask your domain registration information, so search on Whois will only display information for your registrar instead of your contact information. Private registration will most likely cost more. And the last step here would be canceling your previous service. Once your transfer is complete and your account is up and running, you can cancel the service of your old registrar to avoid being charged. So guys, this was all for today's video. If you're interested to see more in-depth videos about how to transfer domains from one registrar to another, let me know in the comments and we'll make a video about it. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and maybe share it, because sharing is caring. So guys, take care and I'll see you next time.